Not liking this outcome. Be a freaking volatile. So, my experience. We're going to this booth right now. I don't think I'm ready for this. If it's something scary, screw that bull crap. I'm liking how this is gonna go down. Has to be a goddamn zombie, right? Nothing bad, right?
Well, he's either clairvoyant or I'm being set up. Guess the deceitful nine must be a room number then.
Picks. Just in case. Let's check all those rooms. Else around here. I'll pick up all those cards. Where to fight a zombie or what? That's what I'm thinking. extra dog. Jesus. That's not worth it. Right. One floor at a time. Drugs and alcohol. Wow. Damn. There can be a lot of stuff in this goddamn place. A note. Here. A lot of stuff. Nothing good. Type drugs. The door's locked. That's more camouflage. Oh no, it sucks.
Next area. Room 7 is the last room.
Last room yet, I've been here. One room at a time. Stuff's glitched out. What's the point of opening this? There's something in here. Weird. So you're like, move, boy. Saw it. Still nothing. Let me check the top floor before I go in the elevator.
Deceitful Nine, of course.
That one. In here. Nope. Inside of him. Of course, I can check all the rooms. Somebody, I guess. I don't know why these doors are locked. This place. Merciless baseball hat. Nope. Pierce pick. No. Oh, confidential.
Rice's room. He must have set up shop here when the epidemic first began.
That's his brother right there in the wheelchair. Just take over the whole place. That pretty much was it. No, that dude didn't know he was here. Weird. He knew Bryce was staying there? How? That's weird. Make no sense. He magically just knew where he was at. He pretty much took his gun. Bryce's gun, wow. Well, it's next on the list. Fast travel slums? The hell do you mean fast travel? Honestly, it kind of sucks in this game. For sure, I clicked stuff from Noah already.
Need some new gear?
You can fast travel to the goddamn tower? Didn't know you could do that. Oh, damn. We got too much crap already. Sacrificial short sword. Strong gun, huh? Just don't keep a shield on me just in case. I know you could fast travel to it. More posters to do. See that scary one for last. Multiples. Sword. I'm a goddamn knight. Lots of challenges to do. Then the smoke crap. kind of thin everything out slowly.
You can't get us all.
Have to fight. Me then, boy. Suck it. $300, damn. He showed up because it'd be this poster challenge right here, you know what I mean? Nope. 257. Oh, crap.
Bozak challenges you to test your stamina and agility. Run, climb, and swim. The toughest meat apply. I guess that's me.
3 stars.
Well, why not?
Sounds. I did that stupid flying backwards bullcrap. I hate the game does that to me on purpose. Flies me backwards. Game cheated me out so bad. Try climbing like, oh, move backwards. That was a good idea.
No,
Gotta make this. Do some time though. Did it again. Game screen on purpose. Game screwed me over. Right when I get to it, he jumps backwards. Thank you, game. I don't know when the game makes me jump backwards on purpose. Goddamn game ripped me off on purpose. Oh, I'm gonna climb. Oh no, I'm gonna jump backwards. Screw me over again. I'm so pissed. Go when I get there late. Oh. Oh no.
Why not?
You don't want to jump up there, right?
Ask
Please don't jump backwards. There you go, game. That's all you have to do.
Once again, you have proven yourself surprisingly capable.
Where are you watching this from?